Right. Now, he's chatted with Fidel Castro, never a brief affair. He's dedicated an award to miners' leader Arthur Scargill. He also fronts a chart-topping band. But 20 years after forming the Manic Street Preachers, James Dean Bradfield is going solo.
Rest assured, the Manics, we are told, will be back. But
better
for
be.
Now, well, we've got to hear the man himself to tell us. But in the meantime, James is on his own. He's playing London this evening in a few hours. He has a single out this week and there's an album on the way. We'll hear the new music in a moment. First, a reminder of the Manics at their best. James is with us now. You're not allowed to pull faces at your own videos.
Oh, I can have a good line in self-effacement. Unfortunately, it comes from a very sincere place, but there you go.
Now, this is new first solo single, but we have heard from you on your own before. I remember hearing, just being absolutely stunned by you doing a Wham-covered version last Christmas. Chris Evans's show, I presume acoustic guitar.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And we really got to hear your voice. I mean, it was just fantastic.
Yeah. I mean, kind of, you know, the Manics and myself always had a predilection to doing kind of like what you would call quite dodgy, kind of like cover versions of songs. But I think, you know, we've always been quite slightly on the edge of being quite nerdy people in the Manics. So therefore, we've always done things like covered Last Christmas by Wham, done Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head, you know, and we seem to get some kind of strange, some strange perverse joy from doing it. I don't know why.
But standing alone, was there a musical reason for doing this? Was there some stuff that you wanted to do as yourself where you didn't have to worry about what the rhythm section thought?
Well, no, I mean, kind of it came out of boredom and frustration, really, because like you said, you know, I've been in the Manics for 21 years.
Yeah.
And at the end of last year, we realised we had to take a break from it. This kind of, you know, this ever-long youth club, we just had to say, you know, we're getting a bit older. We've been in the band for 21 years, and I got bored and dysfunctional.
You're not going to cringe again if we play the new single, are you?
No, I'm not,
Good,
no.
Excellent, in which case we will do it.
Okay.
Video shot on the Thames there. Now, in terms of the new material, in terms of the solo career, are you expecting or hoping that it's Manic fans that will follow you, or a whole new generation of James Dean Bradfield people?
No, I'm kind of expecting it's pretty much going to be people that kind of that have been to see the Manics before. That might not be the answer people expect, but it's kind of the way I've seen it. The Manics is my home, and this is just a little kind of holiday for me. And I'm not out there just saying this is James Dean Bradfield with bells and whistles on. You know, this is just having a bit of fun.
It describes his career as a youth club.
Yeah.
A holiday. It's not bad, is it?
And a short little Welsh smurf, which I thought was very well.
Why did he have to bring that up?
The bit that gets me, though, because I used to be an industrial correspondent, so I know about Scargill and Castro and what have you. You don't indulge yourself with that stuff. It does matter to you. The second clip we played about if you tolerate this, etc., is a very famous political quote. Is that still a driver, even though you've made a bob or two?
I think you just become aware of how bizarre sometimes your beliefs can not really match up with, you know, your ambitions and your lifestyle. Like, you know, when we went to Cuba and suddenly you find yourself shaking hands with Fidel Castro. I'm not sure really how I felt about that, because, you know, when there's a picture that exists of you shaking a hand with another politician, so all that picture says that you endorse everything they stand for, which, of course, I can never endorse everything Fidel Castro stands for. So it's always a double-edged sword, to be honest. You know?
Fascinating. Really great to see you. Thanks for coming in. Good luck with the single. Good luck tonight as well.
Thank you very much.
9:30 kickoff.
Cheers. Yeah, it is, yeah.
Cheers, James. Thank you so much.
Time for the weather now. We've got Robin here. Rumour has it that summer is returning. We've seen a bit of it this afternoon, haven't we?
Yeah, and it's returning almost immediately, actually. We've got a beautiful summer.
How was the gin?
Oh, it was lovely. It was long, it was cold, it had some ice in it, a slice of lime, and actually a little straw, too.
Yeah,
camp at home as well as here, don't they? But no, summer's on its way back. It's looking good. And in fact, practically...